Let us see the background of The Enemy. The story is set during the Second World War. Now we all know, and for those of you who do not know, the Second World War happened from 1939 till 1945. So this story is also set in this time. A Japanese doctor, Sadao Hoki, finds an American prisoner of war, Tom, at his doorstep. Now, Dr. Sadao Hoki is a Japanese doctor. He lives near the sea. And one evening, he sees an injured man come out of the sea and he falls down on the shore. When Dr. Sadao Hoki goes and inspects, he sees that the injured man is an American and he's a prisoner of war. He was a prisoner with the Japanese army and he has escaped from the prison. And the name of this man is Tom. He is in a dilemma that being a doctor, should he save the wounded man? Or being a Japanese, should he hand over the enemy to the army? Now, Dr. Sadao Hoki is in a dilemma. He is confused. He is confused between two things. The first thing is that as Dr. Sadao Hoki is a doctor, he should save the life of an injured man and so he should operate upon this injured American man and save his life. And the second option is that Dr. Sadao Hoki is a Japanese. And being a Japanese, he should hand over this enemy, this American soldier, back to the Japanese army from where he has escaped. So this is the basic confusion that is going on in Dr. Sadao's mind, and what he does after that, that is what we'll read in this story. If you want to read the story and see an explanation of all the word meanings, that is given in a separate video. Now we move on to the summary of The Enemy. The Enemy is a story set in Japan during the Second World War. That is between the years 1939 to 1945. In this story, an injured American army man washes up on the beach near the home of a Japanese surgeon, Dr. Sadao Hoki. So Dr. Sadao Hoki, who is a Japanese surgeon, he lives near the sea, and one fine evening he finds an American man who is injured lying on the beach near his house. Although he has lived in America and follows a modern profession, Dr. Sadao's family lives a traditional Japanese life. Now, when Dr. Sadao was studying medicine, he went to America to complete his studies. And Dr. Sadao's profession of being a surgeon is a modern profession. But still, his family lives a traditional life. They are cultured, they follow the old ways of living, and they are typically Japanese, and they follow the typical Japanese lifestyle. Dr. Sadao is in a dilemma to leave the American man to die, to throw him back into the sea, to hand him over to the army, or to save his life. Although Dr. Sadao has been in America, he has lived there, still, he hates Americans. He does not like America because the country is an enemy of Japan. And so when he finds an injured enemy, he is in a dilemma. He is confused and he feels that he should leave the man there only to die. Another option is that he should throw the man back into the sea. Dr. Sadao also feels that he should call the Japanese army and hand over the man to the army because he has escaped from the Japanese prison. And the fourth option is that being a doctor, being a surgeon, Dr. Sadao should follow his professional ethics and he should save the man's life. He reluctantly takes him home and decides to save his life. So finally, Dr. Sadao decides that Dr. Sadao should follow his profession, he should follow the ethics of being a doctor and save the life of the injured man. The presence of an enemy disrupts his family life. Now, when there is an enemy at home, his family is disturbed, his wife is disturbed, the servants are disturbed because they cannot understand Dr. Sadao's position and they just feel that he has sheltered an enemy. His wife is against his idea of operating upon and taking care of the soldier. Dr. Sadao's wife, Hannah, although she has also lived in America, still she feels that Dr. Sadao should not shelter an enemy. The servants of the house also oppose the idea and leave their master. When the servants of the house, the gardener, the governess come to know that Dr. Sadao is sheltering an enemy, they oppose this idea and they leave their master. They leave Dr. Sadao's home. Yet, Dr. Sadao shelters him, operates upon him and saves his life. Still, Dr. Sadao is determined. Although he does not know why he is doing so, he cannot find the reason behind it. Still, he follows his instinct and he shelters the man, he operates upon the man and he saves his life. Out of the fear of being accused of sheltering an enemy, he narrates the incident to a general in the Japanese military. Now, once Dr. Sadao has operated upon the man and he has been able to save his life, now he feels that he could be accused of being a traitor. And so, out of that fear, he goes to a general of Japanese military, a man who is serving in the Japanese military at the post of a general. And Dr. Sadao knows him because Dr. Sadao is treating him also. And Dr. Sadao goes to him and tells him the entire incident, how he found this man lying on the beach and he operated upon him and saved his life. The general helps Dr. Sadao and offers to get the man killed by hired killers. Now, the general gives an idea to Dr. Sadao that if he wants to get rid of the man, he should get him killed. And the general says that he knows some persons who are professional killers and he can ask them to kill this American man. Dr. Sadao is very happy at this offer and he accepts it. He tells the general that you send the hired killers and get this man killed. However, the killing doesn't take place and after waiting for 3 nights, Dr. Sadao thinks of getting rid of the American himself. Now, Dr. Sadao Hoki waits for 3 consecutive nights and he is restless all through the night because he is anticipating that the hired killers will come and kill this American man. But the killing does not take place. And finally, he feels that he cannot wait any longer and he decides to get rid of this man himself. And what plan does he make to get rid of him? He arranges a boat for the man to help him reach the nearby island. Now, just near Dr. Sadao's home, across the sea, there is a small island. The island is so small that it is not guarded and the man will be safe there. So, Dr. Sadao arranges a boat in which he can sail to this island. He provides him necessities like food and clothing to survive till he finds a Korean fishing boat which could rescue him. Now, Dr. Sadao tells this man that you sail up to this island, I am giving you food and clothing to survive, and many Korean fishing boats pass through the sea near the island and you can always call to these boats for help and they can help you escape Japan. Dr. Sadao wonders that why did he save the life of an enemy? Now till the end also Dr. Sadao does not know why. What was the reason that forced him to save the life of an enemy? And he keeps on wondering that. And what I feel is that why did Dr. Sadao save the life of an enemy? Because he has the quality of being humanitarian. For Dr. Sadao, the most important thing is humanity. And so, being a human being, being soft-hearted and kind, he felt that if he could do something to